This is open Python, and we will discuss the CSV. For using CSV, first of all, CSV is a just like a text file, but here data is displayed in a tabular form. Okay, same file we can open in Excel, for example. In the Excel, here I type name marks, okay, and name was ABC. Yeah, take a real name. Okay, and then marks. So if I am saving this as a CSV file in desktop, I am saving this. I am taking here CSV. Okay. So save this as a book one. So in my desktop. Here is book one. If I open this file in Notepad, you will find the value treated by comma. Abhish, this is here. It means same file we can open in Excel, same file we can open in Notepad, but very lightweight file. So how we can create CSV file with the help of Python coding? So now we are going to do this. So we will have to import one special module, CSV, comma separated value. Means values are separated by comma. Next is, so comma is a delimiter, it is a separator. Now after that, open the file in a modes are same. Just like your text file. So I create file pointer. Name of the file is new.csv. I'm going to open this in writing mode. Okay. So writing mode mein aapne isko open karna. Ab humare paas there is a one function that is called write row. Okay. Jisse aap you can write the rows, but there is another function that is writer. Better Abhish, writer will create an environment for writing the data in CSV. So main yahan pe ek writer create karna padega. So I take here w is equal to csv dot writer in bracket take the file object. Clear? And after that, if you want to write the heading, you can write name, class, role, this is not a data, but heading. So make row write can be. So for writing row, there is W. W is a writer. Dot write row. Now here one thing very important. 1 minute. I'm taking row number. Here, these are the headings. Peter, I am writing, tell me, I am writing nested list or single list? Single list. If it is a nested list, I will have to use write rows. Okay? If a simple row hai, single row, we will use write row. Now my heading is complete. Now I want to provide the data. So suppose I want to enter three records. So three time I will call the loop for I in range three. So three times I will get the input from the user. One is r is equal to int input enter roll number input enter mark then marks is in float then we will create one list this way we will take r comma m here is m what I mean it is single record to write row or write rows right row single here l and after this close the function close the f dot close here close file this is the first method I will also discuss second method later on. I run the module in desktop I am copying the this file so three times first row number one marks 6 I think here is a name row number one name mark row number two name marks okay then marks is here so three records we enter now in desktop there is one file created new I open this file in notepad yes. Now I am going to make this program differently okay I am going to change the coding here I will use the right rows in place of right row so here I am taking here new one dot csv I will write row name and row number name and mark same thing I will execute here I declare one empty list l okay now here I will use here a dot append you know when we will use append function what happen here main ek thoda string kar raha yahan pe maine list le li s hai isme ka matlab is se ka matlab l is a dot append so with a nested list is created theek hai so we will appending the list we are creating nested list first row number up entry kaise hogi dekho kar यहाँ पे इस गियर ब्रैकेट फिर ये डाटा आ जाएगा इस गियर ब्रैकेट क्लोज फिर सेकंड record, एक नेस्ट लिस्ट क्रिएट होती है। एल है, ठीक है, हमने भी फाइल में डाटा राइट नहीं किया, तो इसमें मल्टीपल रिकॉर्ड्स है। व्हाट यू विल डू हियर, राइट रोज आफ्टर द लूप वी आर राइटिंग। पहले क्या था, लूप के अंदर वी आर राइटिंग, मीन ईच रिकॉर्ड वी आर गेटिंग इनपुट ऑफ ईच रिकॉर्ड एंड इंसर्टिंग इन द फाइल, बट हियर वी आर क्रिएटिंग वन नेस्टेड लिस्ट, ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट वी आर राइटिंग एट फाइनली आफ्टर termination of the loop we are writing same in the file. Clear? So I am going to implement this. Now for the write code here, wo to ek single line thi, for single line there must be heading ke liye to single line to write ho jayega. So I am going to run this. So here is rule number 1. I am giving this different name, ABC, marks, roll number 2, then, roll number 3, name and mark. Okay, now in desktop another file is created, new one dot csv, so that is here. Take a piece, move down the footage. Now next is how we can read the data. Okay, difference between right row and right rows is complete. Okay, clear. Now we are going to read the data. How to read the data from this CSV file and display the screen. Here coding is little bit different. It open name of the file is new.csv. Then we will open the file in reading mode as f as it is command. ठीक है, तो f इज अ फाइल पॉइंटर और इसमें आपके पास कौन सी फाइल है, न्यू डॉट सी एस पी और दिस इज इन रीडिंग. एंड आफ्टर दैट जस्ट लाइक ए राइटर वी विल यूज क्रिएटर. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे आपने एक बनाना है ऑब्जेक्ट राइट वेरिएबल c इज इक्वल टू सी एस पी डॉट सॉरी रीडर. वहां पे मैं बनाया था राइटर. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे रीडर. Now, we have a for loop. Okay, a bit of a bit here. What is it? So I am implementing this. So here is after each row there is a blank line is here. So we will solve it now, but the data is here. Yes, quickly do this. ये देखो हियर इज आउटपुट. ठीक है, यू विल हैव टू यूज हियर न्यू लाइन स्लैश आर स्लैश एंड एट द टाइम ऑफ राइटिंग द डाटा. रीजन इज इट इज ड्यू टू द डाटा वी हैव एंटर्ड. फॉर एग्जांपल इन द केस ऑफ न्यू, इफ आई ओपन दिस इन एक्सेल, already there are empty lines. In order to ignore these empty lines, means you don't want to write these empty lines, the way is Python by the आपने क्या करना है, at the time of opening this file for writing mode, you will use here new line equal to single quote start chemical stories. So it will not write empty lines. Clear concept is clear? So this is your CSP files. Online students, any doubt, beta? Any doubt from your side? So in your file handling, there are three type of files. We know that text file, binary file, and last one is CSV. In binary file, you can write the data by using write function and write. If there is a list is here, so write. If simple the string is there, and then there is a write. And we can read the data by using read method. Read then dot split. So if words me writing with reading with it, and read lines, and there is a read line. This is a complete your text file. This is reading from here. It is reading. Clear? And in the case of your binary file, there are two functions: module is pixel, okay, or functions are dump. Dump function is for writing the data, and load function is used for reading the data. Clear? But in the case of CSV file, you will have to use two more functions. One is writer. Okay, this is create the environment for writing, and after that, write row and write rows. And for reading the data, there is a reader. It creates the environment for reading. And there is, after that, with the help of a loop, there is no any function. Okay. And remember one thing. Here is my file is 3. Here, the computer. Here it complete the display complete record. But if you want to display it according to suppose I want the first row number display. Row number. Now then you can use I0. We know that first value is row number. Okay, second value is name. Here is I1. Okay. And third is marks. Here we will use I2. If I implement this, okay. But here, condition is asked to searching the concept. Suppose if I greater than 90, then you want to display the data. Otherwise, you don't want to display the data. This is searching. Okay, just like a filtration according to your choice. Yes, marks is in two. Because this is a string, जो डेटा हमने लिया था वो स्प्रिंग की शेप में आ गए। अब प्रॉब्लम आई कि हमें इसको सॉल्व कैसे करना है। हमने क्या किया, वेरिएबल ले लिया एक्स, क्योंकि टेक्स्ट है डेटा, तो इसको कन्वर्ट किया मार्क्स को फ्लोट में, इसको किया आई टू, ठीक है, कन्वर्जन इज हियर, नाउ यूज एक्स। तो हमने मार्क्स फ्लोट में भी लिया इसको, इसके से मार्क्स चेंज करके देखते हैं, मार्क्स से दो बच्चों के लिए देखते हैं। ये देखते हैं ना, उससे चेंज कर लेते, डायरेक्ट चेंज कर सकते हैं यहाँ पे। यहाँ पे स्काई कोड का प्रॉब्लम कहने के लिए देखते हैं, वही में चेक करेंगे। Whenever you are doing and reading and writing work, okay, so time is over. I am now closing the meeting. Take care. Bye.